peoples. We're gonna play video games now. Might not be the video games you wanna watch. But if you don't wanna watch it, you wouldn't be here. Yeah, having some fun with Assassin's Creed still. I am exploring. Cause I can. It's fun.
If you're looking for the farmer, you just missed him. Take your road headed east.
Why is there a farmer in a cave? Why would there be a farmer in a cave? What happened to that jump? Nothing apparently. Now I can loot stuff. Give me a try now. Now I can impersonate Poseidon. Boulder Bay. Yep, right there. I'll have to go back to get it. Thank you. Bitch, I saved you. Are you serious? All because you got in the way and I accidentally hit you. Fucking dumb. See, that's what you get for fucking grunting at me. You get to die in a really awkward position. All your friends are gonna make fun of you.
Want to be caught here.
know where you're hiding.
I don't think you do. Okay, maybe you have an idea.
This area will be well defended.
Guess I better take a look.
What? so
there. Need some help?
Mistios, my brother was captured by pirates. They demand a hefty fee as ransom.
If you have enough of me, they will return him.
I fear I may be far too poor to ever see my brother again.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes, any drachmi you can give helps.
Nice.
Here, take this. Here, Commander. What can I do to serve Sparta?
You, Mistios! You're the one who won the battle for Megalis, for us Spartans!
I also fought against you.
Your army needed a champion, and I responded. Easy.
Thanks to you, Athenian efforts are fractured in this area, and my regiment is finally ready to strike.
What do you need?
A certain Athenian commander is all that stands in our way to victory.
Of course. Do you want me to deal with the Athenian commander?
By the gods, you read my mind.
One not hard.
You can count on me.
You're braver than you look.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Τέλος έστε!
Seriously? I just helped you, and you're gonna attack me. You're dumber than you look.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
I gotta get involved. Why does everyone gotta get involved?
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Thank you, mercenary. Now, your reward.
You're strong, capable, and obviously resourceful.
Yeah, abandon like your army and come join my crew.
What do you say?
How could you think a Spartan commander would even consider deserting his post to sail with you?
Hey.
He'd have loved one of us. But fine.
You can't be a dick about it.
Is there something you need?
The midwife from the village usually comes for plants I grow for her farmica, but she's very late.
Do you think something has happened to her?
I hope not, but she usually comes up through the barley field. I did see a wolf running through there the other day.
So you want me to protect her?
No, I just need this delivered to her.
Don't protect her.
I'll take care of it.
I ought to take care of herself.
You're doing good work.
Stick this to her.
Stranger.
Hopefully she's not dead. Center of the city.
Delivery for you from a farmer.
Perfect timing, Miss Theos. Let me repay you.
Wonder if I can just one-shot this guy. Oh, he was a cultist? Didn't even know that. King, he was a cultist. Geez, really close. What are you doing? There's a couple of them. Guess if you kill a king, they don't like it.
The archer's here! Thank you.
I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
This is my land, Mistios. Unlike those pampered Athenian women, Periihi women hold land and we work it. My eldest daughter will farm here after me. I won't be chased off.
Who is trying to chase you off?
Bandits. They've grown strong since the Spartan leader's death. Their chief is demanding a tax from the farms in the area and is threatening to send his men against any farmer who won't pay.
So you want me to gut every single bandit?
Every last one of them must be slain.
In the world.
You can count on me.
Good. I need it done quick.
You can leave everything to me.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Salmon, they better pay me.
You're back! Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
Take this as thanks, mercenary. You did good work.
That'll do.
Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you.
her shouting.
Oh, thank the gods you heard me.
Sounds serious. How can I help?
I'm thirsty. Usually my husband fills me up, but I haven't seen him in a while. So, if you could just reach over there and grab me the wine...
I'm a Mythios. I don't fetch wine. Wait, your husband's missing?
Oh, well, yes, I suppose he is.
You must be drinking a lot if you didn't notice your husband was missing.
Yeah, between you and me, it's hard to notice anything after enough wine.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malaki's dagger friends visit as often as they please, demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry. I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the Dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godless Malaki's taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
You mentioned something called the Dagger.
I thought a Mystios would know. They're tiny blades that look like baby swords.
You said the dagger like they were a group, or...
Oh, right! The dagger. They're just men, Mystios. Greedy. Delusions of grandeur. Bleeding dry the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters like me.
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mystios.
If I follow the road east, I should be able to follow the husband's tracks. I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
Someone's been stealing my pelts. If it happens again, I won't be able to keep my promises to merchants.
Why haven't you stopped the thief yourself?
It's not like I have a lot of extra time to chase a thief that runs away before I can catch more than a glance. I'm already behind on my deliveries.
So you want me to bring this to the merchant?
The glory is all yours if you accept. Do you?
I'll handle this.
It must be done quickly. You have my thanks.
We're done here. Let's move!
Thank you.
Hunter told me you'd be expecting this.
Just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
Since taking control of the area, the soldiers have been forcing us to give up our crops and game. I'm only supposed to hunt to fill their bellies.
How are you surviving?
The soldiers and their commander watch me, so I cannot hunt. But perhaps a different kind of hunt will solve things.
You want me to run my blade through his skull?
Yes, the general must die.
You're making me feed them.
Glad we met him.
I need you
I'll
to kill
him. When everything's taken care of.
Here I come. They won't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
Onward!
You again.
Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You've done me a great service, Mercenary. Take this.
I always finish what I've started.
Your husband's cart. Looks like he tried to escape an armed patrol. Didn't end well.
What happened here?
Guards. My luck just got up. They wanted taxes. They always want taxes. Took my master up to the Distos fort. He should have paid the stupid taxes. He should have paid.
I'd better head to the fort.
Ransom could be anywhere there. Best stay out of sight.
Make it to the road.
You saved me.
Surprised?
It's just... You look more like a hired killer than a hero.
Your wife hired me to check on you. She was worried.
About me?
Well, she had some wine.
So you have met her. Is there anything I can help you with?
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
Oh, they have such ambition. A legend and a greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well connected. There may be more than just the Kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Your wife seems nice.
She does have her tastes. Expensive ones. The dagger keep taking and taking. I don't know what she'll do if I ever announce. I know she loves me. I just... I'd rather not find out how much she loves me. Still, you've earned the reward. I keep an emergency stash of drachmi in a cave behind a waterfall not far from here. It's directly north of where my car crashed. Take what you think you've earned. Just leave enough for me and my wife.
better collect my drachmi from the husband's stash in the Katarraktes cave.
There's tons of drachmi to be made digging caves.
The husband's secret stash.
Why? Fucking dumb. Yep, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Goddamn backflip. Stupid. Thank you. I can go try.
My friend told me they're not allowed any time off over there. He said he wants to join up with us.
Where'd you hear that?
You'd like him. Last I heard, he'd be head off of all just one swing.
Eagleber, you're just in time. A battle's brewing, and we could use a mercenary of your strength to conquer Spartan Porter's Day.
My blade is yours.
You'll get your share of spoils. But first, victory!
Thank you.
Barely.
Work is never done.
Yeah! should be careful. I see
children.
I'll wait.
Ah!
warehouse is off limits.
But I need...
What's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records. But I'm being refused entry.
This matter is out of my hands.
Fine. The wheels of Avia will be greased once more. How much will it cost to get the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
He just as corrupt as the rest of Avia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Taxman struggling Avia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. There are the reasons behind the taxation records from that warehouse. I'm following a parchment trail, which I believe will lead me to the person behind it.
Parchment trail?
But I'm too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine of my drachmi can convince you to do it for me. Huh?
I'll get a record for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Avia who can be trusted.
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. Once the records won't be enough, they'll be scattered around the warehouse. And be sure to check out the captain. Anything important he'll have here.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man, only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed. A living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of Eretrias. Total ruin!
A dagger? Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps. But apt.
I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
I should know to find those records. The warehouse.
Amistios! Destroy the records before they claim them!
Docked where and when? This might help Agapios. Maybe this will help Agapios identify the dagger's leader. There's the warehouse, Doc. Records of the trades Evie has made in the last 6 months.
Maybe the identity of the Dagger's leader is in here. I found the record, Agapios.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mistios, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master. And I'm his most trusted servant.
We do what we have to survive.
Exactly. I don't blame my father for selling me to slavery. It's what he had to do. He got me out of my old life and gave me a chance at a better one. Nobody chooses to be a slave. But being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the Dagger. They cannot see past their greed. And if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If an uncover the identity of the darkest leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it.
Alright. So I'm gonna get two this marker, and then we're gonna cut this one off for now. And I'm gonna steal this chest. Yeah, I need to upgrade my armor. Alright guys, till next time.